Today, we're going up the mountain to go visit some monkeys. And it is really starting to cool off nicely. So we're getting out of town and we're going up the volcano some, right? It's starting to open up land-wise. You're getting, you know, some rice fields, some bigger trees, some open areas. But one of the best things about coming up here is it's cooling off. It should be the rainy season right now. And you know, when you look at the sky, you're thinking, yeah, it could rain. Yeah, I think so too. Today might be a good day for rain, but so far, I think it has rained twice since we've been in Yogyakarta. And yeah, it's the rainy season. And so everybody here is complaining about how hot it is. I'm talking to locals, right? I'm not talking about us foreigners, right? Who think it's hot when it's not. But everybody's been complaining about how hot it is. Ooh, and it hasn't rained yet, and this should be the rainy season, and maybe this is the effects of global warming, and so on and so forth. I don't know. It is hot, though. I know that. So we thought today, since it's Saturday, and we don't have school today, that we would cruise on up the mountain and visit some monkeys that we saw before. Alright guys, we are here at, I'm not sure what the place is called, but I like to call it the monkey place, because there's a lot of monkeys here, and a lot of cool jeeps too. You can rent these jeeps for about $20 to $30 for a ride, and they take you out up where you can view the volcano and other cool stuff like that. So here we are, we're going to park, going to get off and go have some monkey fun. Maybe eat something too while we're here. So, we had a good time with the monkeys, and now we're heading off into the wild blue yonder. Off we go, where nobody knows.